And the bipartisan Rural Broadband Caucus has sent a letter to the White House urging the Biden administration to prioritize investments in the nationwide infrastructure.
The letter states, in the 21st century, high-speed broadband is no longer a luxury amenity, but rather an essential service for homes and businesses in this interconnected world. It's a sentiment echoed by caucus member Abigail Spanberger during an AgriPulse webinar. She says the lack of rural broadband directly impacts farmers' ability to act when necessary.
And so everything from being able to update machinery to communicate with buyers and suppliers, internet really, really matters.
And slows the progress through rural Main Street.
It matters to the workforce that they can recruit. It matters to the folks who might be able to work from home who would want to move back, let's say, to Louisa County where they grew up in my district. And those folks, maybe they wouldn't work there locally, but they'd live there. They'd be involved in the community. They might go out to restaurants. And that revenue stream for that local community is so vitally important to have somebody who's a taxpayer, a homeowner, living and giving back to a community.
In his rural economic development strategy, President Joe Biden has called for $20 billion for getting broadband to communities that don't yet have it.